Hi, this is Aaron at the Start Haus. Quick tips on lubing the chain. This is something we see done wrong at the shop a lot. Underlubed and overlubed chains, both are wrong. Underlubed, if you're squeaking, if you really can hear your drivetrain, that's your clue. Overlubed is kind of the funnier one. You're gooping on, you're putting too much chain lube on, you're not knocking it off. Before you lube the chain, get a rag and knock off the stuff that's on here. Much easier with a bike stand, but it is possible without it. Get the nasty grease off of here. You're getting your contaminants off. Oh, we shake lubes. Teflon sinks to the bottom. Put a bit on the outer link, light drips on the inner link. Never use the aerosol, you'll get overspray on your rotors. Let that sink in for a minute and wipe off the excess. The lube on the outside is not helping. It's just collecting dirt. Typical lubes last about 4 hours of pedal time. If you're going through water, it's not going to last quite that long. Dust, not that long. There you go. Clean and lubed.